Have you found him yet?
No, but if they found him anywhere.
Oh dear, they don't seem to be here, do they? What about the person next to you? Are they hiding any? Okay, well, there is one more place to look. After three, let's all turn around and look behind us. Shout out loud if you can see them. Ready? One, two, three!
Oh, Cooper! The bricks!
Oh, good! Well done, everyone! We found the bricks! Spudder put them behind you for safekeeping all along! And that was great teamwork, everyone!
Yeah, well done, everyone, and thanks for your help!
Oh, no! Farmer Pickles will be back every minute! We've got to get his wall finished! How are we going to get those bricks from you to me?
Oh, I don't know, Bob. There are quite a lot of them.
I know. Let's ask our friends for help again. You'll help us again, won't you, everyone?
Yes, of course, Bob. All would you like to come to me?
Well, the first thing we should do is make sure we've warmed up properly. Especially if we're all going to be lifting bricks. I know a fun routine that I could teach you all. Would you like to learn it?
Yeah.
Okay then, here we go.
Alright everyone, stand up on your feet and get ready to join me.
Well, who likes to rock and splat? His roller goes round and round. We can make this action too, along with a funny sound.
That's it everyone, roll your arms like this. And we're going to make this noise. Well done. What's next, Bob?
There's someone who likes to mix cement by getting very busy. Everyone spin round and round, just like our friend Dizzy.
Right then everyone, put your arms out like this. And we're going to spin around this way 2 times. And now we're going to go the other way 2 times. Here we go. Oh, don't get too busy. Oh, any more?
If lifting and picking up needs to be done, then Lofty is the one to call. Let's stretch up as far as him and try and be just as tall.
Come on, team, stand on your tiptoes and see if you can be even taller. That's it, stretch!
That's much better. Well done, team. Now we're ready to get to work. We'll need to find a way of getting those bricks from my friends in the back row all the way down to me here at the front.
I know. Why don't we make a chain from Red Cobra Taylor to you, and then we can pass the bricks from the back to the front.
That's a great idea. But we haven't got very long. Do you think we can manage it? What do you think, boys and girls? Can we fix it?
Yes, we can! Are you ready to join in then, everyone? Now remember to pass the bricks forward as quickly as you can and pass them along as fast as possible. But don't worry if you don't get to pass any of the bricks forward, because you can still join in by clapping your hands and doing the actions along with us, okay? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, let's go! Okay, keep passing the bricks along in a nice line as we need them coming forward. Are we going to pass them to the person next to you? Oh, thank you. We've got our first one, Bob. And keep them coming forward. Pass them along to the people next to you. That's them. Oh, they're well on their way, Bob. They're coming forward. It's only very far. Oh, they're nearly here. Just a couple more left. And you see the last one's on its way. And we've got the last one.
Well done, team. We've done it! You are all fantastic!
Brilliant! Now all we have to do is finish building the wall for Farmer Pickles.
Perhaps our friends would like to join in with a song while we build it. I wonder if they'll know the words.
Okay then, well let's go everyone! Start clapping those hands and join in with me on board as we have a little time while we work. Come with me on board everyone!
Big fish, little fish. Cardboard box. Big fish, little fish. Cardboard box. Big fish.
You've been out.